Today, I'm going to read the poem, We Are Seven, written by William Wordsworth. A simple child that lightly draws its breath and feels its life in every limb, what should it know of death? I met a little cottage girl. She was 8 years old, she said. Her hair was thick with many a curl that clustered round her head. She had a rustic woodland ear, and she was wildly clad. Her eyes were fair and very fair. Her beauty made me glad. Sisters and brothers, little maid, how many may you be? How many? 7 in all, she sang, and wondering looked at me. And where are they, I pray you tell? She answered, 7 are we, and 2 of us at Conway dwell, and 2 are gone to sea. 2 of us in the churchyard lie, my sister and my brother, and in the churchyard cottage I dwell near them with my mother. You say that 2 at Conway dwell, and 2 are gone to sea. Yet you are 7, I pray you tell, sweet maid, how this may be. Then did the little maid reply, 7 boys and girls are we. 2 of us in the churchyard lie beneath the churchyard tree. You run about, my little maid. Your limbs, they are alive. If 2 are in the churchyard laid, then you are only 5. Their graves are green, they may be seen, the little maid replied. 12 steps or more from my mother's door, and they are side by side. How many are you then, said I, if the 2 are in heaven? Quick was the little maid's reply, oh master, we are 7. But they are dead, those 2 are dead. Their spirits are in heaven. It was throwing words away, for still the little maid would have her will and say, nay, we are 7.